Hello everyone and welcome back to Close Your Eyes. Right, a little bit terrified. It's bit creepy. No. Something in the other room then. Hello. We're just gonna. Hey. We breathed like that. Do this quick. Look at those buttons, they're all the same. Right, let's open up that eye of yours. I've already done this bit because I had to re-record this, unfortunately, because we're not even re-record it. It's the video wasn't recording because I forgot to turn it on, so it's not too great. So there's no surprises on this current bit. The eyes everywhere are really like disconcerting. It creeps me the fuck out. I know. Where are you? I'm going to steal your eyes this time. And yours, nope. Then the giant hand comes down, which is really weird. Hey. Give me my code. 3, 2, 3. I'm interested to see what is in the next bit, because I haven't got that far. I realised I stopped once I got into the other room. Right, new territory now. I want to shut that door. There we go. Oh, it's a lovely, lovely night's weather. Is that something up there watching us? That looks like something's watching. Is that the thing from earlier? Right. New territory now, so let's delve right into this. Ooh. What is cognitive transference? Vitality saved in the entity's yielded essence storage. Identity stored in the eyes is installed into the. So they become robots. And then what's left becomes husks. So do the husk. Oh, you are. You are. What are you? Oh, I didn't even notice that thing there. I just noticed the face. Hello? Is it? Oh, it's following me. Are we the same? Am I a robot now? You look creepy as hell still. I'm just. No. Did that. What keeps locking us in everything? So. There's barrels and chairs. Can I touch any of them? No. Oh shit, I realise now. So, do I count the number of chairs I can see? So, there'd be three chairs. Four barrels. And two of those. Sweet, road gate's open. I've not seen. Hello? Okay, what it took out your eyes. That's not good. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Right. Let's do this. Okay. You're going to this blind. Okay, there's chairs there. Right, I should stop panicking so much. Like, I can't hear it screaming. Behind... X? Behind X? Does it mean behind that X? No. So behind the X down there. Is there any... Can I... So... I can't see any other exits. Does it mean behind the board? Hello? I might go for this door and someone's gonna kill me. Oh my god, fuck! No, I saw you there peeking. Oh, I'm gonna have to go down that way, aren't I? No. No. What are you? Do it like this. Oh, fuck. I don't even know where the husk is. Shit. Okay. That looked like something. Oh, fuck. Bullshit. It's so close. Oh, no. Okay, he wasn't close. Oh no, I'm stuck. Oh, no, let me out. Oh, God, I hate that thing. Oh shit, was that knocking on the door behind? Right. View the world in a better place. Oh, that thing fucks me up. Do you really think that trick will work on me? Yes, we are. Okay. Alrighty then, that's weird. Are they faces? It looks like there's a face in the... Like, they're like oranges on the tree with faces on. Okay. Do I want to switch it? Okay, don't touch the hand. And there's invisible hands. Okay, sneak. Right. Straight. Okay. All doomed. Oh shit, almost touched those ones though. Okay. Oh, this is so weird. What the heck? The hand's aggressive for the eye. Oh my god. Okay. This is so weird. Why are there eyes everywhere? Like, I feel like being watched by everything. Okay, so up here. Okay, take it calm, take it calm. You're not gonna get this. I feel like. Hello. You seem to be good. Okay, there's like 1,000 doors. Do I? Okay, we're not out yet. This is just more of that weird place. Hello there. So, like, I get the husks are like, do they just want their eyes back? Because it has all their memories. Like, do they have, like, they just want their eyes? So, you seem helpful. So, there's another tour. Where did it go? Oh, whoa! Do I? Good. Okay, there's weird deformed. So, the hand is grabbing the body? Why is the feet? That's weird. Hello. So, the husk looks like what am I sort of thing. Did it steal its memories? Like, I'm not too sure on this. Oh, no, 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 close my eyes. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God, no, 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 no. Why are you like this? Oh god. Why the weird noises? Okay, hello, I. Oh god, no, 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 no. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, it's right behind me. I'm not even looking where the husk is. Okay, straightforward, straightforward, straightforward. Okay, okay, okay. God. Oh, I see his teeth back there. No, 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 you're not gonna get me. Right. This, but are those Deadpools? They look like Deadpools. Can I walk off the edge? I like the flowers. That looks like Deadpool in someone's mouth. Okay, so. What? So there's a 5. So, is this a code I'm supposed to be reading? So, there's like hands together. So, is that like a unit? Like, there's got to be some symbolism in this. Like, then there's a sad husk. Or. So, I don't get this. Are the husks. Do they still, like, remember? So was that 4? Shit, I should check that. Right, is it just counting down? Because that was a 3. I'm going to check you, husky boy. Okay, there was a 4. So it's just the steps, like, they agree to something, then there's a husk, and then they become mechanical? Maybe? I don't know. Let's see what the next one is. Oh wow, so there's a smiley husk, everything's on fire, so Are they burning away, like what's left of them? So it is counting down. Shape on the floor, so would that be middle right? Oh, it's with a cube. This is gonna be hard. Right. Well, we'll start with the what's over there. So that's a square. So what if I make a go? Is it that one? This is gonna fuck with my head, isn't it? Okay, so that's right. But then I need to make that as well. How do I do that? Don't. I'll free you. I will free you. You may want to murder me, but you look like you want to be freed. So you'd want that, but then you'd have to take out that. That's still wrong because you have that top corner. So it's, that's right, and then we have. Let's just keep clicking ones till it doesn't change. Oh, okay, so that's good. Oh, that's good, okay. So it doesn't. Oh, because it's just. It's just a copy of that. Oh, what? I got it! What? Did I free my husk? Ready? Right. Oh. What? So, view is a hoax. Ban CT. CT does not refer like it steals contract. So, did someone find out about this? I take it. So there's an assortment of items in every room. Hello? Oh god, is it? Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, that clicking is horrible. So So 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, let's go by room order. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then there's 2, 4, 2, and is it 5? 5. Right, 4, 2, 5. Okay, the ladder. Okay, so am I a robot then? Oh yeah, flashlight. Oh no no no. Oh no, he's just became a. So, does it give me a general? Oh, please don't. No, I hate you, Silver. There's not a husk, is there? God, oh God, oh God! Okay, it's right, it's right, it's right. Oh God, let me in. Oh, oh God. Are we back where we started? This looks a lot like the room we started in. Hello, you. Was this a dream? Was it like... Oh God! Oh! Hint, stop running from me. Wake up. Sleep. Oh God. Wait, I'm a husk! Wait. I'm a husk. God, what? Okay, so when I... Oh! Oh my God, you are freaky. Okay, let's run. Okay, it's a puzzle, so... This is gonna be hard, isn't it? Okay. okay, okay, okay. That covers it. Now wait here until I don't like this. Something's not. Wait, that can't have been just a dream. I can't see what I am anymore. Okay. Is this it? Wow. That was pretty good. Wait. Wait, what? Wait, what? What? Okay, there's a husk over there. I'm going this guy. This way, this way. Why's it blowing up? What? Shit. Husk? Okay. So, was I the robot? Wait, was I a husk? I saw a husk body there. So did I... There was a husk body on the floor. Was that me? So, were we the monster all along and they were the robots and they just viewed us like that? Or was it the other way around? The recollection ending. You opened your eyes. So, is that the good ending? Man, that was good. That was really good. I enjoyed that so much. Like, I wish this was a full game. Like, there was even a backstory to that. That was a lot better than a few mainstream horror games as well. That had a lot of good scares. So anyway, that was the end of Close Your Eyes, guys, and thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.